I understand that sadness. I understand your pain.
But ripping the faces off people may not be in your best interest.